Let me show you how to add an AutoCAD drawing to your project. We'll right click in our map data layers panel and we'll select add layers. And we'll go navigate into your directory wherever your data is and we'll select a drawing file. Here I've got this assigned elevation drawing. We'll go ahead and open that up. And you can see down in the bottom right corner it's processing that CAD drawing. And you can see your drawing showing up. All right, great. So right now, if you notice in the bottom right-hand corner, it says assign elevation. That's the name of the CAD drawing that we opened. And it's got a local CRS associated to it. So we know this is in Cayuga Falls, Ohio. So what we want to do is we want to assign a coordinate and reference system for this. We're going to go to our file menu, and we're going to select map coordinates. And we're going to type in Ohio, hit enter, and we're actually working in NAT83, Ohio North, and in feet. So we're going to double click on this, and it'll assign that elevation. Now, we have to bring in that CAD file to the same coordinate reference system. So we'll go to our properties, CAD properties, go to spatial reference, and assign the same CRS to it. So now it knows that. We'll select OK. And now you see we have a different CRS. We've got the NAT83 Ohio North associated to it. Just to confirm that, what we can do is add a base map layer. We'll right click in our map data layers panel again. We'll choose from our drop down list, let's say hybrid map Bing. We'll select OK to this and give it a little bit of time as it's pulling in the tiles. Now if we zoom in, we can see that everything lines up perfectly with our CAD drawing. That's one way you can bring in a CAD drawing. Another way you can is if you have Windows Explorer, you can just drag and drop the CAD drawing directly on to any part of the software, onto the title bar or onto the map view or onto the map data layers panel, and it will sense that it's a file format it supports and it'll bring it into the current project.